Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Elkhart County, Indiana, Eastern Cass County in southwestern Michigan, Western St. Joseph County in southwestern Michigan until 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:08 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Wakarusa or near Zinlat, moving north at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. This severe thunderstorm will be near Elkhart, Simonton Lake, and Bristol around 1:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Three Rivers and Marcellus around 1:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this severe thunderstorm include Vandalia, Moore Park, Paradise Lake, Calvin Center, Donna Lake, Fisher's Lake, Union, Penn, Jones, and Southwest. This includes Interstate 80 in Indiana between mile markers 91 and 108. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Elkhart, Indiana, and the following counties in Michigan, Cass and St. Joseph.